What's going on, everybody? This is your boy Average Gamer X coming back with another Tokyo Xtreme Racer video. In the last video, we started racing the Zodiacs, which are the final boss team in this game. We raced Midnight Rose, and I believe that was it for CI Inner. Now we go to CI Outer. These videos are going to be shorter because there's like not many teams left. And then once I've beat, who the hell is it? After I defeat White Charisma, then that's going to be, it's not going to be the end of the series, because I will be trying to do all the Wanderers, but all my videos for this will be sporadic, because after I defeat White Charisma, I'm thinking about going directly into Tokyo Xtreme Racer 3. So, yeah. Right now, I have a Skyline GTR R33. I did the engine trick, and I have 1,088 horsepower. So, let's get busy. You know, I gotta get my evil little bunny rabbit. Sorry, I want to change the volume on my headset. And you may be hearing other things today, because obviously, as the day I'm recording this video, it is September 11th, Saturday. Tribute to all of those fallen 20 years ago in the September 11th attacks. Every single person that lost their lives, you need to think about, because what happened on the September 11th attacks is horrible, and as a country, we should vow to never, ever let that happen again. To let somebody come on our home soil and do that to us. Nah, bruh. I'm just not really, it's been a long work week doing mandatory overtime. I'm not really into the game right now, but we are doing Cats, Team Cats, which you'll see, if you watch the videos closely, you'll see like their logo on buildings. I don't know what it is, but I don't know what it is about this game, but the handling is very weird. Like, some cars are, like, really, 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 like, loose. Some cars are extremely loose, and some cars are, like, you can basically do whatever the fuck you want to them. The only thing I don't like is that, like, on this game, I've literally faced a team from CW and CCW without even going to Shinko or something like that. I can't pronounce any of the street names in this, so forgive me if I pronounce wrong, but I've faced entire teams without actually going to their expressway. Like, no lie. Son of a bitch. I mean, it's not like a massive break in the bank. It's just annoying. So I'm a little distracted because I'm watching college football right now. Go Bulldogs. To all you Clemson fans out there, you can suck it. But overall, that regardless of who you like, who you root for, that was an amazing game. Are you serious? Like, two in the same freaking... Sorry about that, my foot was itching. You know, I'm really pleased about the my microphone setup right here. I did see some others, but this one was inexpensive enough, and it was cheap, so I am not breaking the bank. Ohio State is getting walloped by Oregon right now. To all you Ohio State fans out there, I need you to lose. It'll give Georgia a better position in the playoffs if it comes down to it. Thing about, so even though it's cupcake week for most teams, JT Daniels most likely won't play because he's got an injury to his throwing arm. And he's trying to, according to reports, he's trying to get staff and he's trying to get the staff to clear him to play. But, dude, we're going to need you down the stretch, so. Enough football talk. Let's get back to Tokyo. Crap. I will be doing a background. I will be doing a background video today as well. Hopefully I can get that recorded before the Georgia game as well. I'm gonna tell you right now, once Georgia comes on, I'm stopping. I'm gonna stop recording, but since how I'm in Central Time Zone, it comes on at 2:30 instead of 3:30, so. I was hoping Georgia was gonna play in Arkansas this year because that'd be the closest game I could get to, but it's all right. Maybe next year. If we play them next year. do not forget about the giveaway at 100 subscribers. It's not going to be a big giveaway. It's going to be a small one, but I'll give a little something away. Tell you what I will do with the giveaway. No. I'll decide that once I hit 100 subscribers. Once I get to the point where I can monetize my channel, I'll be doing bigger giveaways. That's a wanderer and it won't let me race him. I'm gonna be pissed. Bitch. See, this is the one that I need to have a foreign car. Damn. Why am I facing another team right now? That's the thing about Tokyo Xtreme Racing. You'll get most of one team done, and then all of a sudden the other team comes up, and now Zero's probably going to show up closer to the end of the game because I'm at day 124 and I still got like 200 days to go. may do the speed cane. I may get the speed cane card, to be honest with you. But the Viper gets you like 1,100 horsepower, 1,200 horsepower. And it's not even turbocharged, it's naturally aspirated. So I saw something funny the other day. God damn it. Oh my god. Ohio State's just playing badly. And I'm going to lose this race. If I hit something hard. Hold on a minute, I got a message. Sorry, my woman is sick with COVID. And I am not going over there to take care of her because I'm not getting COVID again. I refuse to. Even though I felt fine, after a couple days, it's like I'm immune deficient, so. Even though I have the vaccine, I don't know what would happen if I got it again. And I'm not going to risk that. So I think after today, I will do the I'll do the trick with the Viper. Like, why would you do that? Like, oh, he ran you over. I'm watching college football right now, so. Motherfucker, what are you doing? You're not even a wanderer. Sometimes blocking works. Like, I'm not gonna lie, sometimes it works. Oh god. That was me not paying attention. What am I called? Supersonic Owl. But yeah, that was just me not paying attention. I hope you guys are having a wonderful, wonderful weekend. Back to the grind on Monday. Back to work, 10-hour shifts. I'll be straight honest with you, I'm kind of hungry. had a small breakfast. In order for me to be... I had a thought, but it kind of left my head. You ever just have like an instant brain fart, like you were about to say something, then automatically it just, you absolutely forgot it. Hopefully I'll face the cat's leader very soon. Like, really? It's like some of these vehicles, even if you get close to them, you freaking... Thank you, cat leader. I'll come back for you, motherfucker. What team is this in front of me? Who is this new team? I don't know who this new team is, because I thought I was done with whatever team this was. But I guess I'm not. God damn. I'm gonna end the video after the next Zodiac. I just don't know where I'm gonna race him or her or whatever. I'm not gonna lie, I do like a lot of the Zodiac cars or the boss cars. Speed King, one of the fastest cars. Why did I go up here? Why? Just why did I do that? Oh yeah, go back down. Like, it made no sense for me to come up here. There's a fucking wanderer up here. What? There's a wanderer up here. Oh my god. If they let me face him. They may not let me face him. I don't think they will. I don't think he will. He won't let me face him. Oh! Damn, I'm surprised with that. I'm really surprised that he let me race him. Hell yeah. Is that a Honda Odyssey? No. It's not. Looks like a Honda Accord hatchback, but a lot more boxy. And if my channel, you know what, if my channel blows up, I'll probably end up like, if I get enough subscribers to where I can support myself just doing YouTube, I will, but I won't do that until, like, I'll keep my job until I save up enough from YouTube to put down on the house along with my job, because hell, if I'm making four or five grand a month on YouTube, then fuck yeah, I'll just live off my work paycheck. I'll live off my work paycheck until I get enough to where I'm doing YouTube, or until I save enough to where I can get a house, no problem. I know I'm gonna face a Zodiac after him. But my plans, I'm not really counting on, you know, right now this channel is just a hobby, so if it blows up, it blows up. If it doesn't, I got a full-time job. Everybody on this, like, all these bosses have freaking NSXs and shit. I mean, there's nothing wrong with the NSX. I actually love the NSX. Let's see if I can beat him first try. I doubt it. But hey. Happened before with the first wanderer. Or not wanderer. What the? God damn it. And then he hits me. That's bullshit. That's horse shit right there. Like, motherfucker hit me. Try this one more time before I go back to the garage. Bastard. That was the perfect freaking territory to freaking beat him in. Hell, he can win just by hitting me. No, God damn it. That truck wasn't there out of fucking one. Got like freaking, there's like 7 different variations of GCRs in this game. It's fucking stupid. This is bullshit. Damn, this is bullshit. That wanderer is getting my last one. I wonder if it's the same wanderer. Yeah. Don't worry, I'm gonna get him. Because after I beat this Zodiac, I'm buying a Viper. And I'm doing the trick. What the fuck? You out, Steve? Yeah. All right. Yes. Well, it wasn't bad. They played Ohio State. It was actually, if Ohio State played like they are today against Minnesota, Minnesota would have won. Tighten up that offense. Pretty much. All right. So, my roommate's wearing way too much cologne. I got his ass this time. Knock on wood. Come on, go see. Outer. Yeah, baby. Yeah. Bitch. Alright. I'm gonna save and do my engine trick for the Viper. I think that's funny how I unlock a new engine, even though I already have the best engine, and I forgot to show you the fucking car. But hold on. There it is. So what engine did I unlock? Because I already got the best engine. All right. That's going to be it for this episode, guys. Pause. Let me save. Like I said, I'll be doing a background video as well for you guys. So you guys get to know Xavier as Average Gamer X. Anyway, I appreciate all the support. Don't forget the giveaway at 100 subscribers. Like, comment, subscribe. This is Average Gamer X, and I'm out.